If a person is scared, they can't control what they say or do. If you're bipolar, all you get told is calm down or leave me alone. If you have ADHD, people look at you like a child because of what you do. If you like something, you get called weird for liking it.